Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jeebz. Thank you for joining me. This is episode 9 of Jeebz Plays Minecraft Hardcore. Making progress. We just returned from our little jaunt, checking out the area here. Let's unload our spoils. We have a whole schwack of meat to cook, and that'll be our food for quite some time. We'll put this other food in here and save it for a rainy day. Awesome. We're going to move these things around. Don't need that, don't need that. Don't need these. Good enough. Okay, so we have nice little brown mushrooms over here. I have to find a very shady spot if we have any hope for these to grow. There. That works. I'm not really too concerned about the mushrooms. I don't use mushrooms very much. But I'm also quite the, what would you call it? Not completionist. A collector. I like to have a little bit of everything. Because someday, I might just feel like eating some mushroom stew. You never know. Who knows? I like to have options. I like to have variety. That's why I like having mods so much. It just adds a ton of cool stuff. However, I haven't actually even played the most recent version of Minecraft. The combat update, I think they call it. Sounds like some awesome stuff. A lot of stuff that I use mods for now. So I'll check it out eventually, but right now I'm just totally happy to play my little 1.7.10 world with my mods and having fun with you guys, and it's good. All of it. Everything. All good things. Yep, we're gonna keep on keeping on with that. Let's go and we're gonna continue, make sure our little friend down here has lots of paper for the books he's writing for us. Here we are, friend. Bam, there you go. We should be able to finish a book or two with that. Stick that there. Let's work on some more storage options here. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's not right at all. Like this. There we go. Storage drawers! I like it a lot. Storage drawers, we're gonna just stick here for now. We're gonna need those. More storage. Yep, that's good. Let's kill a couple zombonies. Still no carrots or potatoes. None. No carrots, no potatoes. We'll get some someday, I promise. I assure you. Yeah, it's looking good, you guys. We got lots of tinkering around to do around here for the next little bit. That sounded like... I hear you, you silly thing person. That rice isn't growing very good anymore. Alright, well, we're in really good shape here. food coming on in. I think maybe we should expand our places of work and storage and all that. We have all this silliness down here. It's all kind of cramped. Well, maybe. Yeah, maybe we'll build our storage area. Start an official storage area up here. Let's just have a look at our map here. Yep, okay. Let's just pick a spot. We don't have a lot of spots that aren't obstructed by massive trees. But I think right here is pretty nice. There should be a nice spot. Well, this is an even nicer spot. It's getting a little farther from our little setup there, though. Yeah, I'd like to keep it closer around here. Let's just build right here. I can be very indecisive sometimes, especially when I'm thinking about putting down more permanent roots. Yeah, I think right in this little area will do quite nicely. We're gonna build out a spruce, wood, and stone. Okay, we got lots of cooked food, that's good. Let's start smelting some stone. And we're just gonna, let's just go lay it out. So I am one for castles and towers and things. So we're gonna build a little, not a castle. It's gonna be a tower. Tower with a little, like, house attachment. Yeah. That sounds fantastic. Okay, let's line it up here, the center, with about that. Do-do-do-do-do. This will be our middle right here. 1, 2, 3. I have a very, very specific way I like to build things. It all kind of builds into this big grid sort of pattern, which you'll see as I build. So, while our stone smelts... Forgot to set a timer. Again! Again! It's fine. Intermittently long episodes. You might get a 20-minute episode. You might get a 25-minute episode. You might get a 30-minute episode. I do it because I love you. I love you all. Okay, so, 1, 2, 3. And then sort of a corner bit, goes like this, and then one of those, 1, 2, 3, one of those, corner bit, blam, 1, 2, 3, blam, 1, 2, 3, 4, those are just temporary, just so I can get a sense of where this is all going to go. So temporary, in fact, we're just gonna bleh, bleh, bleh. It's all gonna be taken out and replaced with stone bricks. Because I like stone bricks. That's gonna be our castle. Our tower. And then we can build a housey part that way, if we want to. Lots of things we can do. Lots of things we shall do. Okay, so floor level. This is going to be our floor level, right there. This is how I like to do the floors in my castle tower type areas. This kind of just borders the edges. It looks very nice, me and my obsession with aesthetics. You'll see when it's done, you'll see. It looks quite nice. Looks very handsome. Building, handsome houses. What fun it is. And this is all according to the plan, you guys. It was time to build a more permanent storage area. Because I think next up on our list here, we need a serious smelting operation to get started. And if I'm going to do that, it's got to go somewhere fairly permanent. I usually like them to be right where my overall storage space is. So that's what this tower portion is going to be. The main floor, anyway, is going to be our chief storage. Primary storage for all of our stuff, as well as our primary smelting setup. And I've been practicing with that in other worlds that I like to build in. And it's beautiful. It's beautiful. I will show you. Let's keep this in progress. Oh, it's probably high time we fed the cows again. Oops, that's not at all what I wanted to do. There we go. So we got lots to do. We're building. While we're building, we're farming. While we're farming, we're breeding. And this sweet little area is quickly building. And it's all going to be awesome. All of it. All of it. And of course, having safe areas to build and grow and thrive will just help us prolong our little series here. Because as you know, when you play Minecraft hardcore, a single death and your entire game is over. The world, if you're not playing hardcore, then if you die, you just respawn wherever you last slept. But playing hardcore, one death and you're dead. You're dead! So we're gonna try, we're working to avoid that at all costs. So if that happens, we have to start all over. And then we, you know, Jeebz plays hardcore, Minecraft hardcore, season 2! Maybe. We'll see. We'll see about that. Okay, awesome. We got some bricks, so we're gonna start just building up here a little bit. Primarily so that while I'm building, nobody's gonna be sneaking up on me. Taller on these parts. Where's our spruce? There we go. Spruce. Okay, we're safe on this side now. Nobody gonna be jumping up there. Okay. Semi-protected from that edge now. Awesome. Let's build some slabs. I like to do my floors and slabs. So we got the ring lake border. Oops. Now we're doing another ring around, just around the inside of the border. With oak wood. And then we'll do an inner circle, pretty much the rest. I usually do birch. That's the word. I usually do birch for the inner edge. And it just makes a really nice looking floor pattern. Looks very nice. Looks nice. I like nice. I like nice things. Hello. Weird. wandered a long way from the nether portal, sir. Odd. Not uncommon. But weird that he made it all the way from down in the basement there. Alright. Going to pause. Not actually pause, but... we're going to pause from building our little tower to tend to the crops. Oh, I might as well do the rice too. I don't know why I'm only getting one rice at a time. That's not exactly amazing. But it's fine. It's fine! I promise, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine! Hello, Mr. Chicken. Our friend Nugget down here. Let's fill up his typewriter for him. And he'll get back to work. Writing his brilliant novels. Just brilliant. He's my favorite author. And we will use said novels to continue and expand our enchanting station. So, I grabbed some more stone. Bam. Awesome. We'll replace the crappy stone later on. Just because I don't have enough stone to do all the way around yet. I really just want the walls to be at least too high. Because that really, really, really... really, really... reduces the chances of some creeper just popping over the wall and ruining my day. So, good. That looks good. We have 12 more, so maybe we will just replace, you know, some of these. I'm not concerned with going too crazy here. Just filling it up like that. And that's just wonderful. Wonderful. Beautiful. Yep, that's good. We went right off map here. It makes me kind of sad. I wish our base was right in the middle. But I mean, now that we have our compass, we can go off map. We don't need the map to find our way back. We just need the compass. So I would really like to have some birch for my floor. And there's some right there. Awesome. Awesome. It's a big birch trees. Big birch trees. Let's use this axe instead. Much better chance of it actually finishing the job. They're all mixed in with all the other trees around here, so... chopping this down might just cause of the rain. It's gonna give us lots of birch. Lots of birch. Shazam! Beautiful. Excellent. Fantastic. And we got plenty, 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 plenty of saplings, so we can just plant a couple of our own by our base, and then we'll always have what we need. Now I'm just looking down at my little compass there. Points directly back to home base. Awesome. Doesn't get much better than that, my friends. Doesn't get much better than that. Okay, here we go. Let's just... we don't need an absolute ton. That's... at least a ton. And we'll just finish off our floor. Doot 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 doot. There. And we got this little hidey hole sort of area. It's kind of cool. Little back entrance. I might keep that, and I might not keep that. I don't know yet. lovely. Looks good. Our floor is complete. Now, gotta start setting up our storage here. We are going to head down this way. Oh, hang on. Oh, ow! What happened? I fell, that's what happened. Okay, sorry, just backtracking here a little bit. 1, 2, 3. That's all we really need to keep. Doot. I don't want to do that either. We still have plenty of food, so I'm going to put that back in there. I'm going to continue smelting some stone. Okay, and I wanted to toss that in there. That can go away. Let's check on the cows really quickly here. Excellent. Progress! Okay, we're gonna go down and visit Nugget. Because we're gonna steal the rest of his storage drawers that I had set up down there. Because we really only need one right now. I really just wanted a place to put the lapis. So we don't really need a whole lot for him. We just want to keep him supplied with paper so he can keep working. And just slowly but surely we'll fill up these things. There, see? He's got 3 more for us. Slowly but surely. Okay, grab those. Yeah, let's have a nap. Good time to sleep. Good time, good. Got about 6 more minutes in this episode. Doot-doot-doot. Okay. So storage is our number one concern here. How do I want to do it? I'm thinking. Just trying to think of how we're going to do this, because there are things I need to keep in mind for the future. You don't get to know what those are until the future. Oops. But that's how it's going to be. We're going to leave a little spot in the back for fun times later. And this is going to be our main storage area. Okay. And a sight. Oops. That's not at all what I wanted. There we go. Okay, looking pretty nice. Black stained clay. I still have that? I didn't know I was still carrying that around. Okay. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Looking good. Next, we're going to... It's time to build a proper smelting area. Schmeltery, if you will. So we're just going to take this whole thing with us. Anything that can go in the smeltery? A couple of things. Nothing major. We'll bring the birch wood. Everything else can stay. We'll sort through it all in due time. Plop that in there. Just toss the birch wood in there. Okay, proper smelting setup. I want 3 furnaces in my smelting setup. Because when I get into high gear in this game, there's lots of smelting going on. And part of the space I left behind those storage drawers back there is a sorter setup. Damn it, did it wrong again. A sorting setup, a sorting machine, if you will. It's fantastic and it works great. It works great. So we're building all of these components with that in mind. In the future, we're going to bring them all together. Let's go with... We're just going to do two for now. Because we still don't have an absolute ton of iron to play with. Now, one of my other mods, Hopper Ducts. You can stick this here and you get a graded hopper. Fantastic little device. So let's grab our new components here. And let's do this, and this. And I want. My furnace right here, and these storage crates, which are also fantastic, from Better Storage Mod, I believe. They're wonderful. They're absolutely wonderful. Doot. One more. These bad boys are very cool. Oops. You can put them down, they sort of work like a chest, you can just throw stuff in there. You can connect them together, so now they have, this is your little fill bar. So those two are connected, they just get bigger and bigger. You don't always see it all at once. And I can trick it into doing a straight line like that, otherwise it doesn't like to be in a straight line. Because if you could just build it in a straight line, then you've got, you know, you can have one in one house and one in the other, and it's sort of a cheaty getting way more item transportability than you should really have. So, bam! We've got this guy here, the graded hopper. If I do this, then that hopper is only going to pull cobblestone out of this crate. That's what I want it to do. Now, we're gonna do, it's only gonna pull cobblestone out, so we're going to make just one big drawer. That's our timer. End of the episode. End of the episode. Yes. Thank you very much for stopping by, and I will catch you around. Thanks for watching.